is, basically, I watched a video online about this product and just randomly bought it off the internet because that's how impulsive I am. I can't remember what company they're from, so I'm going to put that information here somewhere. This is the product. It's like tweezers with a hook. It's kind of easy to see there. It's a hook at one end and a different hook at the other end. I thought today would be the best day to do this video because it's my birthday tomorrow, so I'm getting myself looking nice. I've dyed my hair already, so it's better than it was looking. I didn't want to make a video before I dyed my hair, and I'm about to get my skin ready so it can look nice for tomorrow. This is what my skin always looks like. I've got loads of spots and freckles and massive pores, and my eyebrows look bad. But yeah, that's part of life. I don't really know how these work, so I'm just going to try and figure it out. You can probably see that I have a really big nose and I have to use a lot of contouring to make it small, and I have massive pores. I prefer to use this end than the sharp end. You can actually get in there with the sharp end, but I prefer to use that to push the skin down. And then any gunk in the skin comes forward. And then you can just grab it. You can squash the nose or whatever part of the face it is. And then use this and push up, or cleanser, but a wipe is good too. I think if you push upwards like that, it gets most of it out.